Welcome back, everyone, to a new NUCIDA video. Today, we're tackling one of the most urgent issues in business data privacy. In today's world, data is currency. How you protect it defines your company's trust and survival. One breach can destroy years of reputation and customer confidence. Threats are evolving fast, and it's not just IT's problem, it's everyone's. Being proactive is the only way to stay ahead. In this video, we'll break down the top 10 data privacy threats every business must know. Let's dive in. Let's dive into one of the most pervasive and dangerous threats lurking in the digital world. Phishing attacks. These malicious attempts to deceive and defraud are a constant concern for individuals and organizations alike. They represent the most persistent threat out there, constantly adapting and evolving to bypass even the most sophisticated security measures. The impact of a successful phishing attack can be devastating, leading to financial losses, data breaches, and reputational damage. Phishing is all about tricking you into giving up sensitive info. It's a form of social engineering that preys on human psychology, exploiting trust and urgency to manipulate victims. This often happens through emails or texts that look incredibly real, mimicking legitimate communications from trusted sources. The attackers are masters of disguise, crafting messages that are difficult to distinguish from the real thing. Attackers create urgency, a sense of panic that compels you to act without thinking. They might use fake security alerts, urgent invoices demanding immediate payment, or even craft messages that appear to be from your CEO, requesting sensitive information or authorization for a fraudulent transaction. The danger? It's not just about technology. Phishing targets people, not just systems. It exploits human vulnerabilities, making it a particularly effective and challenging threat to combat. One click on a malicious link or attachment can let attackers walk right in, bypassing even the strongest firewalls and security protocols. Spear phishing takes it even further, adding a layer of personalization to the attack. It involves using personal details, gathered from social media or other sources, to make scams even more convincing and targeted. This makes it harder to detect and significantly increases the likelihood of success. Defenses? What can you do to protect yourself and your organization? Start by using advanced email filters and spam detection systems to block suspicious messages before they even reach your inbox. But more importantly, train everyone to spot red flags and recognize the telltale signs of a phishing attempt. Run regular phishing simulations to test your employees' awareness and identify areas where further training is needed. And encourage a culture of skepticism, where employees feel empowered to question suspicious emails and report potential threats. Teach employees to carefully check sender addresses, looking for subtle discrepancies or unusual domain names, and always hover over links to verify their destination before clicking, ensuring they lead to legitimate websites. Remember, awareness is your best defense against phishing attacks. Stay alert. Phishing evolves constantly, so continuous learning and vigilance are essential to staying one step ahead of the attackers. Insider threats. These can be particularly challenging to address because they involve individuals who are already within your organization's security perimeter. These are risks stemming from people with legitimate access, those who have been granted the privilege to interact with your systems and data. This includes your employees, your trusted contractors, and even your strategic partners who have been given the keys to certain parts of your kingdom. It's about anyone who has been authorized to be inside. Malicious insiders might intentionally steal sensitive data, perhaps driven by revenge, seeking to settle a score, or simply for personal profit, looking to make a quick buck by selling valuable information on the black market. But it's important to remember that most insider threats are actually accidental, unintentional errors or oversights that can have serious consequences. This could be something as simple as emailing sensitive information to the wrong person, a common mistake that can expose confidential data to unauthorized eyes. Or it could involve misconfiguring cloud storage settings, inadvertently making sensitive files publicly accessible on the internet. Because insiders already have legitimate access to your systems and data, their actions can be incredibly difficult to spot and differentiate from normal, everyday activity. It's like trying to find a needle in a haystack when the needle already belongs there. So, what's the solution? How do you mitigate these risks? The first step is to implement the principle of least privilege. Only grant individuals access to the specific systems, applications, and data that they absolutely need to perform their job functions. Nothing more, nothing less. It's also crucial to continuously monitor your systems for any unusual or suspicious activity, such as unusually large data downloads or transfers, or logins occurring at odd hours or from unusual locations. Furthermore, you need to have strong and well-defined offboarding procedures in place. This ensures that access is immediately revoked when an employee leaves the company, preventing any potential misuse of credentials. Don't underestimate the power of building a positive and supportive work culture. A happy and engaged workforce is far less likely to be motivated to commit malicious acts against the company. It's also essential to combine technical security controls with clear and comprehensive policies that outline acceptable use and data handling procedures. Regularly review and audit who has access to what resources, ensuring that permissions are still appropriate and necessary. And finally, train your staff to recognize and report potentially risky behaviors, empowering them to be an active part of your security defense. Addressing insider threats is a complex and multifaceted challenge, but with constant vigilance, well-defined policies, and a proactive approach, you can go a long way in mitigating the risks. Trust your employees, but always verify their actions. Let's delve into the digital underworld, ransomware. It's a particularly severe form of cyberattack that can bring businesses and individuals to their knees. Understanding how it works is the first step in protecting yourself. This malware locks your files, rendering them completely inaccessible. Imagine all your important documents, photos, and data suddenly becoming encrypted gibberish. Then, a ransom note appears, demanding payment for their return. It's a digital shakedown, plain and simple. The criminals are holding your data hostage. It spreads fast, encrypting everything from documents, spreadsheets, and presentations, to backups, even those you thought were safe. It relentlessly seeks out and encrypts any accessible data, halting your business in its tracks. Operations grind to a halt, employees are unable to work, and chaos ensues. The financial impact can be devastating. Attackers exploit your need for data, knowing that businesses rely on their information to function. They are pressuring you to pay up, often in cryptocurrency like Bitcoin, which offers a degree of anonymity. Ransomware usually arrives via phishing emails, disguised as legitimate communications. One wrong click, and the infection begins. It can also exploit software vulnerabilities, weaknesses in your systems that hackers can use to gain access, or weak remote access points, especially with the rise of remote work, creating new opportunities for attackers. Modern variants disable security tools, attempting to eliminate any defenses before encrypting your data. And delete backups, targeting your last line of defense to ensure you have no other option but to pay, making recovery tough, if not impossible, without the decryption key. Paying the ransom is risky. There's no guarantee you'll get your data back. You're dealing with criminals, after all. Plus, paying encourages future attacks. The best defense? Regular offline backups stored separately from your network, ensuring they can't be touched by ransomware, and strong patching routines. Keep your software up to date to close vulnerabilities that attackers can exploit. Segment your network to limit spread. If one part of your network is infected, it won't necessarily take down the entire system. Test your recovery plans before you need them. Make sure you can actually restore your data from backups in a timely manner. Block ransomware at the door. Don't let it become your nightmare. Stay vigilant, stay informed, and stay protected. Prevention is everything. A proactive approach to cybersecurity is the best way to avoid becoming a victim of ransomware. Unsecured networks, especially public Wi-Fi. Connecting to public hotspots exposes your data to anyone on the same network. Attackers can intercept your traffic or set up fake Wi-Fi networks to steal your info. Even poorly secured office Wi-Fi is a risk if not properly configured. Solution? Always use a VPN for company traffic no matter where you are. Secure your office Wi-Fi with strong encryption and complex passwords. Educate employees about the dangers of public Wi-Fi. Don't trust the network. Secure your connection. Weak passwords, still a top cause of breaches. Simple reused passwords are easy for attackers to guess or crack. Credential stuffing, using leaked passwords from one site to access others, is rampant. Strong passwords should be long, unique, and complex. Use a password manager to generate and store them. Enforce multi-factor authentication everywhere possible. Don't use personal info or common words. Train employees on password best practices. One weak password can open the door to your entire network. Make strong passwords non-negotiable. Third-party vendors. Your security is only as strong as your weakest partner. Vendors often have access to your systems or data, making them a prime target for attackers. Major breaches have started with compromised vendors, not the main company. Vet vendors thoroughly. Review their security certifications and practices. Limit their access to only what's necessary. Include security requirements and audit rights in contracts. Regularly review and revoke unnecessary vendor access. Monitor your supply chain. Don't let a partner become your Achilles heel. Outdated software. Unpatched systems are open invitations for attackers. Vulnerabilities are discovered and patched constantly, but delays in updating create a window for exploitation. Attackers scan for unpatched systems and strike fast. The Equifax breach? All about a missed patch. Have a robust patch management process. Inventory, prioritize, and automate updates. Test patches quickly, but don't delay. Stay current or risk being the next headline. Updates aren't optional, they're essential. Physical theft. Stolen laptops, phones, or drives can lead to major breaches. Portable devices often hold sensitive data. Losing one can be catastrophic. Encrypt all company devices so stolen hardware doesn't mean stolen data. Secure decommissioned hardware. Wipe or destroy drives before disposal. Control access to sensitive areas in your office. Track assets and enforce strong physical security policies. Physical and digital security go hand in hand. Don't let a lost device become a data disaster. Cloud security misconfigurations. The cloud is powerful but easy to get wrong. A single misconfigured storage bucket or database can expose massive amounts of data. The shared responsibility model means you must secure your part of the cloud. Use automated tools to scan for misconfigurations. Train your team on cloud security best practices. Don't rely on default settings. They're not always secure. Review and lock down access regularly. In the cloud, small mistakes can have huge consequences. Social engineering, the art of human hacking. Attackers exploit trust, curiosity, or authority to trick employees into giving up access or information. Phishing is just one form. Others include phone scams, pretexting, and baiting with infected USB drives. Social engineering works because people are the weakest link. Train employees to question unusual requests, even from VIPs. Foster a culture where it's okay to verify before acting. Build a human firewall. Skepticism is your best defense. Don't let psychology be your vulnerability. That's the top 10 data privacy threats every company must address. Security isn't a product, it's a process, a culture, and everyone's responsibility. Start by assessing your risks, educating your team, and implementing strong controls. Don't wait for a breach, act now. Protect your data, your people, and your reputation. Thanks for watching. Stay secure. If you want to see more videos like this, please like it and subscribe to our channel. Happy testing and see you next time.